Itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America. So that if the bombs do come, if the end does come.
Good morning, Vault 76. This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. You have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia.
Hello. At last, today is your reclamation day. I bet you're just bursting your bolts to get out there and see the world. Information to help you thrive.
Calm, calm. Country's not going to rebuild itself.
That's right, sir. Free samples. Calm, calm. Sir, you've stayed so long past Reclamation Day, our stores are nearly depleted. As I am, sir. It's been playing every morning.
Oh, come on. Now make a personal power grid and making your own electricity. How hard could it be?
Outside, assuming they haven't been eaten yet. everything you required. Well, yes, but it's been some time. Much! Until quite recently, I met but then, Rachel. Only that they once. I've been keeping watch here long enough to have learned. I'm sorry, just. Oh, do be careful out there, sir.
Expand our area.
Oh, nice to finally see him.
Gotta keep a lookout for raiders.